Horatio Pagani and his team have once again